Anate, anate, kore adi gadi sarabatti ne bingam vise. Anate, anate, var nada ila uda ila kula kula maase. Anate base na style, anate bar na style.
The song that is sang just now is the title track of the movie Anate, sung by none other than SPB for Rajnikanth. Actually, my heart felt for singing this song, since physically I am a singer. Whenever I do stage shows and other programs, many people tell me that SPB songs suits my voice very well. That's why I thought that I should sing this song, a few lines of this song, as a part of my tribute to the great SPB. And since this song is lip-synced by none other than Rajnikanth and SPB is a golden pair. We all know that. They have given so many hit songs, classic hit songs. So it's a tribute from my side to both these legends.
Our friends, welcome to a brand new vlog of Judo's Dhamaka. Today's episode is completely different because today I'm gonna discuss about the newly released trailer of Rajnikanth's upcoming movie, Anate, that will release during Deepavali on 4th of November 2021. The movie is directed by Shiva and the music is composed by D. Iman. Now, as I have guessed from the trailer, the stories seem to be nothing new. Rajnikanth is portraying the role of Kaiya. He's the head of the village. He's almost a guardian of the entire village and the local community. And of course, he's a superhero type of character, just like the roles that Rajnikanth plays in most of his movies. And because of his style, because of his charisma, the trailer is important and the trailer is intriguing and it's interesting. Kirti Suresh is playing the role of Rajnikanth's sister. His sister is getting married, that we have seen from the songs and also from the trailer. And after marriage, his sister, that is Kirti Suresh, comes to Kolkata. Yes, my hometown Kolkata. Kolkata has been shown in a number of times in the trailer and also in the motion poster, mainly the Howrah Bridge. And now I don't know how will they portray Kolkata. For that, I have to watch the movie on 4th of November. Now, talking about the villains, there's Prakash Raj, Jagapati Babu and others, and Rajnikanth, the one-man army. We can defeat them all and we can all gaze it. Perhaps there is some kind of reason for which Rajnikanth is out to avenge the yellow cab, the Howrah Bridge of Kolkata. As a Bengali, I felt it good, but how Shiva has portrayed Kolkata, for that I have to watch the movie. Now, director Shiva has some particular style. For example, in Vedalam, there was an emotional bond between the brother and sister, Thala Ajit's Vedalam. Here also we see an emotional bond between Rajnikanth and Kirti Suresh. The leading lady of this movie is Nayanthara, opposite Rajnikanth. Rajnikanth's aura, Rajnikanth's persona, Rajnikanth's infectious smile, his style, and all this make this thriller a completely different one. And I hope this movie will be a blockbuster, because it's a Rajni movie after all. Superstar Rajnikanth. Now I will wait eagerly for the 4th of November and I will watch that movie. And I will review the movie and also give the public opinion if possible. So milk the hand. Later, I'll be back in the next episode, but please like, share, subscribe my channel, because without you somebody can't move forward. And also like and follow my Facebook page, Judas Amaka. Let's do that.